Right, Brad. It's day two of your hunt today, so we've pre-baited for badgers. You said you wanted a badger, and we've pre-baited. Day one, immediately we had a badger on bait. So yeah, yesterday was your first day. We came and we set up the bait a little bit, just made some changes and built the blind and left it overnight and put out the cameras and get them used to the lights. And yeah, tonight we sat. Pictures last night was showing that they came in at about 6:30 p.m. But tonight they were late and we got a little bit concerned. They were only here like 6:50, 7 o'clock, somewhere there. So tell us, how did you find the experience?
It was an amazing experience. Getting to watch the setup, be prepared, and the building of the blind and brushing it all in, and getting there, and just the anticipation of waiting for 6:30 to come, and then 6:45, and then 7, and then sure enough, here she came. Yeah. And then and another badger to join, and they're an amazing, interesting creature for sure. And you guys just did an amazing job of the pre-preparation and the construction of the blind. It is just it is like a fine watch. You guys have it all clicking, working together. It's amazing.
And yeah, and I mean, just once again, what I tell most of the guys is, once the sun sets in Africa, my friend, it's a whole different world. A whole different world comes alive, and that's what we specialize in at Limpopo Big Game Safaris. All the night critters, and anybody that wants these, they'll get them. Thank you.
Thank you. First class operation. Your crew. Your rigs. Your firearms. My gosh. I mean, like a dime. Yeah. It's perfect. Absolute wonderful operation.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you for having me.